Whoa! Holy fucking Christ, someone's fucking with me. And you go. No one's here. Not my mom, not my stepdad, not my brother. What else could it possibly be? Get the fuck out of here. Shit. Get away from me! You're evil!
I'm not fucking Chucky, I can tell you that.
How are you alive?
I'll explain everything if you can open the door. I can't because my legs are too fucking short.
I don't know. I don't think I can trust you.
I pinky swear I won't hurt you if I have any.
Alright, fine. Come in. So now you're here. Explain.
So 5 years ago, before your brother was born and before your mom bought me off the shelf at the antique store, an Egyptian woman placed a spell on me, some mumbo jumbo shit. But it was saying that in a gypsy world, when a newborn arrives, a guardian watches over that child.
Okay, but basically my mom, my stepdad, and I are guardians as well.
I know you guys are doing a good job, but I'm a different type of guardian.
Like a guardian angel?
Yeah, something like that.
Okay, sorry I misjudged you.
That's okay. By the way, let's just keep this between you and I, no one else.
Yeah, just you and I.
Shake on it.